If I die young, bury me inside, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Oh, oh, oh. Lord, make me a rainbow, I'll shine down on my mother, she'll know I'm safe with you when she stands under my colors. Oh,
postmodernism is a philosophical mode of inquiry that raises important questions and challenges our faith in modernism. Modernists have a very strong belief in the power of science and scientific discoveries. They see technology as the solution to most problems. They believe that human beings can master themselves and the world around them by careful, logical reasoning. Or not.
So, I was thinking of going to Harvard University next year, as it has always been my dream to be the next Harvey Specter.
Nogals Harvey Specter. Well, at least you have your life planned out. I have no idea where mine is heading.
Life is all about planning. With planning and science. In life, there's no limits to what you want to do. No one and nothing in this world can stop you.
I have applied at several universities for 3 different courses. I keep my options open, ma. For what must be, will be. I am now leaving it all in God's hands.
Oh man, with today's technology, your future lies in your own hands. Rachel!
Donna, this is a very delicate case. Her head injuries are very severe. She has internal bleeding and multiple fractures.
So doctor, where do we go from here?
All I can say is, there is nothing more we can do. We have put Rachel on life support, and all we can do is hope that science gives us an answer that we are looking for.
What do you mean? Is there something we can do?
Donna, it's an ongoing research project that we're working on. It is still in its infant stage, however. I rest my entire faith in science and believe that somehow, someway, Rachel will wake up.
Well, I believe science in the world is endless possibilities. And I believe science will wake Rachel up.
3 years later.
Donna, we've tried everything possible for the past 3 years, and nothing has been working. I think it's time to let her go.
No, we can't let her go, not now. I'm not ready to let her go. Rachel, please, wake up, Rachel. Rachel, wake up, please don't let her go. Rachel,
Donna,
please.
I will give you a few minutes to say your goodbyes, okay?
No. Oh Lord, I'm not exactly sure how to do this or what to call you, but I think Lord is correct. I know I don't deserve my prayer to you to be answered, but I'm turning to you today for my friend Rachel, who has always put her faith in you Please help her, Lord. If not for me, then for her. Rachel, wake up, Rachel, please.
Donna? Donna, my darling?
No.
It's time.
No. No. No.
Donna?
Huh?
Oh, no?
Ah, she's alive! Science can make the impossible possible, but who puts the knowledge of science in your head?
You can plan your life as much as you want, but there is a greater planner above.
Don't compare your life to a movie, because theirs was written by a script, and ours is written by God.